to the mosque and then they're gonna get mad.